I've been looking forward to seeing your work firsthand.